New information tonight now about a fatal car crash in Oak Creek today. The car hit a tree on Oakwood Road near Howell just about 3:45 this afternoon. Oak Creek police say the driver was a 53-year-old Oak Creek man. He died at the scene. A 14-year-old passenger is in the hospital with critical injuries. Police are still investigating what led to the crash.